Alright, this is Sweet Sweet. This is Sweet Sweet Jam Dong. And we are heading out on the construction site. So that's our morning routine. It's like we left work and come to work. But you know, it's for our own good. Because you know, it's future living. Next 5 years I'll be down here living like bye bye America. So, and this is Sweet Sweet Jam Dong. This is the resort we're working on. I mean, them birds are full. Want toilet for cook. Yeah, I'm full. I'm a general. Yeah, general, Tony. You want two birds to cook up a country, then you can get two of them. Yeah. Say, I want two birds to get up on camera still if you don't mind. You say, I want two birds to cook up a country, we rock up on the site, you know. You cook one of them. If you can get. You cook one? Yeah, we can get to cook one. Because we cook rice every day. Sometimes we want. You know, some for your cook. Yeah, put it up on YouTube, say we get some bread from Toby's. Yeah. So we're gonna get breadfruit from so this is like a home settings. Like a big family here, we. You know, he's gonna get breadfruit from off the tree for us to cook in the country. And that's the breadfruit tree over there. Zoom on them. So that's, and that's the stick he's extending out there, right there. Setting up the ladder to go to the bedroom. He's one of the gardener out here, so it's like a big family here. You know, you stay here, anything you want, red fruit, mango, you know, they pick it for you. Yeah, that's what I like. I don't like the big resort. I like the little country style. You know, he's on the roof. Right here. Yeah, man, if you have a roast one, that's good. Breadfruit right here. We're gonna pick another one. Thank you. shovel to pick. But he's gonna get it. Giving him trouble to pick. So yeah, so this is like a one big extended family, you know. You want anything to, you know, other than the property, boom, that's it right there. All right, so you got some breadcrumbs right here for us. Yep. I think he's gonna pick another one. I'll pick another one, okay. So we got breadfruit to cook on the construction site. Excelente. So eh? Yeah. He's getting down off the roof right now. Yeah, that look good. Yeah. Yeah, man, appreciate it. You have two runners, alright. Yeah. You can't carry them there and come back with. You can't bring them there home. James out there already? That's the breadfruit right there. If you get a, you know what, capacity where I could have put them here, they look good. See the breadfruit. Check. When you stay at Toby's, see what they, all they treat you nice. You get breadfruit, whatever you want. If they have coconut, but there are no coconut. Any little fruit trees here, you want something, they give it to you. So that's why I've been staying at Toby's for the past 3 years. Until my house is finished, so. Yeah. All right. So what's your name again?
Anthony.
Yeah. All right. So Anthony, where you come to at Toby's? Anthony, look you up with breadfruit if you choose to get breadfruit.
No, I'm gonna guess get breadfruit. I can't sawfish for breakfast.
For real, man. All right, appreciate you, man. Thank you very much. And next time I come back, I'll make sure I get something for you.
Yeah, man, no problem.
All right, man. Thank you. Yeah, man. All right, so.
Yeah, we're building a house out there.
I tell you, say.
Well, I'm on the Irish to them with
that. Yeah, I would tell you, say. I'm from Jamaica and, you know, don't want to come back here and live. But, all right, appreciate you. All right, thank you, sir. All
right. Morning.
All right, morning. So everybody here going on the construction site. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Yes, sir. Yeah. And there's Sammy.
Oh, man.
This is Birmingham security. This is a resort right here. About their business. Busy on the morning. This is my wife. We ready for action. We ready to go in the country and get the okay. We ready to go in.
Country, and get the contract on starting. They want to go in the country. So, waiting on James, our driver, to come on because I'm to go to the country. So, sweet, Jamaica, I'm not left you. Aki Rose Bread Road, I'm not left you. Yeah, we have the Rose Bread Road. The Rose Bread Road. And right here, we just need the Aki. And that's Toby's. Rose Breadfruit, Toby's Inn. So, they don't have any. Them when they pray their deal, that's right there. So, those are some church people they building. They and some charity work here, they building a house. So, they praying before they leave. So that's them right there.
You know, that charity work they're doing, so they because you know, Jamaica them.
Yeah.
They tell you.
White people still
come
here.
They go 80.
And they say kidnap the manatee, you that thing. And
right.
Girl, they look around for me, change them every day. And everybody shots. Now she wants to look for me. Mm-hmm. I mean, just do the turn. Just turn her eye and look. Let me see what I do. Let me go 15 minutes.